Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So I have a few like really quick announcements to talk about. The first being that I have moved my server to Nightstar. Nightstar opened a few days ago, and as of right now, it's still open, but I've moved there. My whole club decided to move there, so I'm no longer on Frost Valley. I am now on Nightstar. The second update is that over the course of the next week or two, I might be a little inactive with videos. My grandma was diagnosed with stage 3 colon cancer, and so my family is just going to be spending as much time with her as we can because she's going into surgery and starting chemo treatments and stuff like that. So videos might be a little few and far between this week, but I'll try to upload as much as I can. The final thing that I wanted to tell you is for this update video, I'm mostly just going to be doing a sped up playthrough and then show you like where all of the postcards are. So because I have to find all of them, I don't know when this video is going to get posted, so it could be a while, but you are seeing this as soon as I can get it out to you. But I will be showing the postcard locations in this video, so if you don't want to see those, you can watch until I'm finished with the quests, and then I would recommend clicking off if you want to find them yourself. And one of the things in this update is this beautiful Western saddle. I'm really pleased with this one. I made a little outfit to show it off, but the saddle is really cute. I love it. So go check that out if you're a lifetime Star Rider. It is in the Star Rider store. Anyway, let's go ahead and get straight on into the video.
Thank you.
so let me show you how I think this is going to work. So I think when you find these things, you just click on them and your picture gets taken. The cool part about it though is not only is it put in your journal, let's pull this up right here. So we need to take 10 pictures for chapter one, and there's three stages. There's chapter one, which is available for non-star riders, I think at level three. Stage two is level six, I believe, and you have to be a star rider. And level three is for level nine star rider. So my guess is because the first stage is for non-star riders, it's going to be in Fort Pinta and Moreland. So that's where these next few will probably be. But basically, you just find those little like outlines of token and you take a picture of them. The picture will save in your Star Stable screenshots folder on in your files. So you can see that all of the pictures you've taken, which is pretty cool. So that should be pretty interesting. I'll probably end up using one of them as the thumbnail. But yeah. So I'm going to go ahead and show all of the locations as I come across them. So if you want to find them on your... I'm not including coordinates. So if you want to... There's still going to be a bit of a challenge. But if you don't want any help whatsoever, then I would recommend not watching the rest of this video. So I will see you guys at the very end.
Thank you.
so that was all of the locations for the Token the Dragon pictures, all three chapters. So I hope you guys found that helpful. I didn't want to give away everything, like coordinates and stuff like that, because I took hours to find all of those. So, but I hope you do find them helpful to some degree. Got some really cute rewards from every chapter. I thought the glasses, which I'm wearing right now because they're adorable, I thought those were the best reward out of the three items you get. You also get James's hat and his shirt, which I think the combination of those could make for some really cute outfits, so I'm excited to see like what I can come up with them. But I thought the rewards were really nice. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! They wanna make me the queen.